partisanship is itself an important factor in understanding the way people interpret the world, because it turns out that there's a great deal of partisan filtering of day-to-day information that goes on, and people's reactions to political events as they come along turns out to be greatly shaped by party identification. If you look at people's views about particular issues or even fundamental values in the political realm that are supposed to be quite important in shaping the way people think about politics, like moral traditionalism or egalitarianism, it turns out that those fundamental political values are more shaped by people's partisanship than they are shapers of people's partisanship. So people who come for some reason or another to think of themselves as Democrats or Republicans tend over a long period of time to change their views about a whole host of issues and values in ways that are consistent with that partisan identification. And even people's sense of very objective facts about the world, social and economic facts, are greatly shaped by their partisanship. My favorite example of this is in a survey that was done in 1988, where people were asked about various things that had happened during the Reagan administration and how the country had changed over the course of the Reagan administration. One of the things that people were asked about was whether inflation had gotten better or worse over the 8 years of the Reagan administration. And a majority of people who described themselves as strong Democrats said that inflation had gotten worse over the 8 years that Ronald Reagan was president. In fact, the inflation rate declined from 13.5% in 1980 to 4.1%. in 1988. So there was a huge improvement with respect to that indicator, but a majority of people who were viewing it from a Democratic perspective just didn't recognize that fact. And conversely, in a 1996 survey, similarly, people were asked about what had happened to the budget deficit during Bill Clinton's first term. In fact, the deficit had shrunk from $255 billion to $22 billion, so declined by more than 90%. Nevertheless, a majority of Republicans in the 1996 survey said that the budget deficit had gotten worse during Clinton's first term. So people's views of these facts out in the world that we would expect to be influencing their partisanship in important ways are actually much more shaped by their partisan predispositions.